New Braunfels searchers have found the body of a man who drowned in the Guadalupe River 2 days ago. 28-year-old Nikos Paraskevopoulos and 23-year-old Derek Clements jumped off of a railroad bridge into the water just a few hundred feet upstream from Mill Dam. They couldn't swim, and they were swept over the dam. Searchers found Clements' body yesterday.